former drummer of the Stereophonics has been found dead at his home in South Wales. 40-year-old Stuart Cable was sacked from the band in 2003 but went on to host his own radio show. The cause of death is yet to be established, but police aren't treating it as suspicious.